So this is the first time ever that there are Rock App students at any level of PME, and hopefully this is just the beginning.
I'm Tech Surgeon Zhang Dongchang.
My first name is Yu. My last name is Donghua.
My first name is Kim, and last name is Jiwon.
Now
I'm an ALS student.
Coming into this combined joint environment where we have ROCAF airmen embedded with our airmen, learning from each other, growing with each other, and in the end result being is to create that ironclad alliance which we have here on the peninsula of Korea. So putting their NCOs with our airmen only makes sense.
This 교육 과정이 갖는 의미는 초급 부사관을 대상으로 하는 최초의 군사 교육으로 한미 동맹의 튼튼한 뿌리를 지탱해줄 자원을 부사관 초급 과정부터 함께 시작함으로써 동맹 발전에 더 큰 미래를 설계할 수 있는 생각을 공유할 수 있는 기회가 되었음에 큰 의미를 두고 싶습니다.
For me, it's like yeah, it's proud. I think it's like more like a proud, yeah, because we are the first time we are here. And also, I feel like some pressure on my shoulder because we are the first time we came to attend the ALS class and we are representing the Republic of Korea Air Force, so we should do our best in our job. But after I finish it, I feel like now I do something and I would be proud of it.
It's my honor to be here for the first time in the history of ROCAF.
I cannot sure I can pass this ALS, so I'm so proud of myself and I have a confidence with myself.